matter of counting the notches on your axe, but to lead means so much more. I passed my crown to Harald because he was a man who understood the challenge put before him. Unlike you.
You pathetic worm!
Sigurd, this is not why we came.
Plans change.
As do hearts.
Not this one.
And you, Eivor?
You should have told us of your plan to bend the knee to Harald.
And spared me the shame of seeing my father debase himself like a gutted pig.
You are right. I owed you the truth, and for that I am sorry. But I will not apologize for what I did.
Then I have nothing left to say to you.
My son, please!
You've spoken your words, and Sigurd has heard them.
What happened to my son? What turmoil did he see that took his arm and darkened his mood?
He saw his father for what he truly was. A coward who faced his enemies with more honesty than he did his family.
I was a father to you, Eivor.
I have no father.
This sad business is finished. Good riddance. And now we sail for further shores. To my true purpose. To my destiny. To the end of my road.
I will follow you as far as you wish in this world, brother. But if you mean to take us further, I may reconsider.
I do not think you will, Abe. I think you will marvel at what I have to show you.
Still dwelling on your father?
Not at all. I was only reflecting on my visions, wondering at them, how present they are, like memories of yesterday.
Describe them for me, your visions.
My earliest was of a large door, embedded in ice, far north of Hörðafylke. The saga stone embedded at the top of its arch. As the visions grew stronger, the door opened, revealing many things. The life tree Yggdrasil, the golden fields of Valhalla, and the faces of our gods, all of whom called me friend, brother, warrior. I felt at home among them, warmed by their love.
You should know, you are not alone in this. I too have had visions.
Have you? And what did they foretell?
It is hard to say. I've seen Odin leading me into shadows. I've seen spinners weaving wild destinies from pools of blood. I saw the great beast Fenrir, the branches of the world tree, and a man with...
Go on.
Valka warned me of a great betrayal, but what form it takes, I cannot say.
I see.
I hold to my oath, Sigurd. You know that. Betrayal is not in my nature.
Of course not. You are a stalwart as a pillar of stone. Come now. My destiny awaits.
To the waves! More sail!
Daughters of Aegir, bless our passage.
Yes.
I feel a great calm as we cross these waves.
This ordeal with the Elf King, Alfred. How far have you pushed him? Does he bend? Will he break?
Guthrum's army will be chasing him across Wessex now. With luck, he will push Alfred into the sea.
Strange how these earthly concerns seem so distant to me.
But we've gained so much in England, and we stand to win even more.
The Christians are hardy foes. They see one man above who holds the axe. One man higher than us all. That is a powerful feeling.
We hold our own axe. We swing it where we may.
The woman, Fulke. In my time with her, as painful as it was, she showed me things. Things so strange and wonderful, I am almost grateful for her treachery.
What she did to you was cruel beyond measure.
Yet, with every snap of the flame, with every scar, the loss of my arm, my visions grew stronger.
If you can find the good in that, fine. But she was as mad as the ocean is wide.
Even the mad ones can offer wisdom. Their Jesus was an odd fellow. Now half the known world loves him. And no one believed us when we were young, and we chiseled our plans onto tables in meat halls. Not even my father.
There is the Sigurd I know well. Can we not return to England and finish together what we began?
No, forget all that. The future is forward. A great wealth awaits us.
I'm with you, brother. Until the end. A white rage stands in our way!
Keep moving forward!
Do you know the way?
As I know my own mind! We will cut through this winter sheet like swords through straw! Do not worry!
To perish on a lonely fjord! We'd be the shame of our clan!
Ha! That we would!
Sigurd! Can we not wait for this to pass?
Ah, the sting of ice on skin! Revel in this, Eivor! We walk the footpath of the gods!
To where? More glaciers and deserts of snow?
To glory!
Could we not wait until this tempest quiets down? With a ship, where we have mead and food to warm us?
No! We must confront the omens and honor the gods! They will not seek or find you! We must go to them!
We would be poor company, with frozen bones and ice pellets for eyes!
You need not fear the cold, Eivor! Where we are going, the winds and snows cannot touch!
Bitter cold as wind from Niflheim!
Keep steady! It should not be far now!
shape of these rocks! Yes! We are close!
For the sake of Frozen Fingers! I hope so!
Frozen lake. This must be it. And ahead lies a cavern.
Will you not say where this leads?
You will see soon enough.
I'm too late to turn back, I fear.
There! The cave! Within hides the sacred gate.
The ice looks fragile. Can you clear it? My heart races. This is it.
Gods. This door. Have you seen this before?
Space above. The Sarka Stone sat there, did it not?
Long, long ago, yes. Now stand clear. Svachoi nokvat un shmembro trurvondi gvorde un solas vras chnokadide un sum huchas reisterae chasaumsi.
How did you do this? Where did you learn these words?
I told you, Eivor. My visions are memories of a life once lived. Come.
Gods. What is this place?
Over here. This blade will lead us onward.
Hoerasi!
Sigurd, I don't know what to say. This is all so strange.
Trust this place, Eivor. This old and sacred place.
Where does it lead?
To the Hall of the Slain and the Golden Fields. To Valhalla.
This vessel. Was it crafted by dwarves? In this cavern, so deep and humming with magic.
There, the old tree. The Tree of Life!
What is this?
See how proudly she sits. How beautiful she gleams. Here, all the roots of life run together.
The skulls would cry to behold such a sight.
And there is more to come. I swear by all the names of the Old Father, this is only a taste of what I have in store for you. For my visions go further, to Odin's Great Hall. There. Do you feel that? The sacred energies.
I have never seen something so grand.
This shrine is ours. It will open for us.
Watch and see for yourself.
How do you know these things? Was all this in your vision?
All this and more. Yes, it is returning to me now. This ancient shrine is set alight by this sphere of metal. And these shining arms, these branches, they will grant us access to the refuge of the gods, to Valhalla. Are you ready?
What lies beyond all this? Where does this lead?
Take your place at the center there, and you will see.
Hill you give us, a guest has come. What is this place?
Eivor, Tyr said you would come. Welcome.
Are you Valka's mother? Svala?
You have a keen eye, Wolfgist.
After all this time, Eivor, we have arrived. Now raise a horn with Freya here and sing a victory song.
Sigurd, what is all this? Your arm has returned, and your vicar as well.
Glory eternal, Eivor. Here we dine in the great hall of the slain, at long last. Oh, I want to scream with joy.
This is all so beautiful. Your visions were... they were real.
The battle has closed! Come, dear!
To the field! Fight with us!
Go, Eivor. Enjoy the fight. You have earned your place here.
Look at me! Sigurd! Look at me!
crushing mice.
Sigurd, this place is incredible.
Enough with those short flies. You and I must fight.
The battle we never had.
And hold nothing back, for here we need not fear a thing. Spill the eternal blood of Valhalla.
At last, I share the din of infinite battle with a true Trollars!
You taste the meal of iron before the day is out. Come on, Wolfkist. Let me cut you a new scar.
You will thank the full table. Brother!
Worry not, Eivor. For we earn no scars here, only battle wisdom. The day is done.
What just happened?
Sigurd, your arm has grown back.
It was never gone, Eivor. Not truly. Nothing is permanent here. I told you. Nothing save the courage and reputation of its warriors.
Are we immortal in this place?
Let us discover that together.
A new day.
To the Marrow's bed.
Again, you've lost your arm.
And again, it will return.
Father, is that you? That cannot have been my father.
Your horn, join the battle cheer.
Dearest Skald of War and Verse, how do you like this frenzy so far?
It is quite something.
Raise your horn, Eivor. What stops you?
My father, Varin. Have you seen him in this hall?
I have not. Should he be here?
No, he died a coward. Yet by Odin's eye, I swear I've seen him.
Cast aside your cares in Valhalla. Let seeking go. We have earned our joy. The journey is complete.
saw you, father. Where are you? Show yourself.
To glory, Javi.
We are proud to serve you, Javi.
Great warriors. Have you seen Varin?
Who?
Varin. My father. Varin? Father?
This fucking arm, I'll beat a man to death with it.
Do you not tire of his injuries?
Never.
Wait. Father?
Eivor, you have a guest.
You should have knocked first.
Nonsense! I brought you someone. Look!
My Eivor, there you are. What a warrior you have made of yourself. I am overfilled with pride.
How did you find your way here?
You remember our great battle? You remember how we fought, side by side, with your mother and Sigurd and our clans united?
We fought, father, but you did not. You died a coward.
Eivor, enjoy this. Your father has returned. Have you lost all your love for life?
That was not my father. That was a lie.
That was not a lie. That was my gift to you. I have power here, and I can do as I please. You wish to see your father. I made it happen. As easy as breathing.
By Odin's laws, my father is not allowed in this place. I do not wish to see him where he should not be.
Your father died doing what he hoped would save you. He died to protect you and his clan.
No. He...
This is the end of our road, Eivor. This is Valhalla, the eternal golden field. Now come. Battle beckons.
How is all this possible? How were the slain brought here?
The Valkyries know this. Only them.
No. That cannot be true. None of this feels right.
Do not despair, Eivor. Look. Your friends are here. Everyone you could ever want is here beside you.
No. They are not real. This place is mine.
This place can be whatever you wish it to be, Eivor.
I do not want it. Not like this.
You would resign yourself to an empty death?
The ecstasy I feel here is an illusion. I would sooner call like a raven than sing a false song.
Illusion or not, here there is no death, no pain, no loss, no betrayal. Not like out there.
You want this? To live inside a lie?
I am an old woman with a broken body. What life I had left was brief. So I bid farewell to my dear Volka, and came here.
I wish you well, Swala, but this is not for me. I must find Sigurd.
The fucking arm!
Sigurd, this is an illusion. A trick. Leave with me now, and return to England with me. Our people need us.
No. I am no one in that world. I am somebody here. Powerful. Capable. A god. Here I may live forever. Here I cannot die.
Cows die. Family die. You must die. The only thing that never dies is the reputation of the one who's died. In here, you have no reputation. But out there, it's not too late. Every day, the same empty war. The same hollow victory. Spilling blood that tastes of water and smells of grass. You have known real battle. Real glory. But this is not it. You know this. I know you do. Brother, it is time to leave.
Am I destined to follow you everywhere? Till the end of my life? All right. We go.
No, you stay. I do not give you leave to go. Why leave this place? A glory you fought so hard to find. Walk with me. I am humbled to walk with you, Eivor. Your reputation is a song warriors will sing forever. You are the wolf-kissed one who lingered at the edge of death yet fought back. You spilled the raven wine of battle to paint whole kingdoms red. You have killed kings and crowned them as you desired, bowing to none. You stood tall where your brother stumbled, yet still you came to his aid. You have earned your place here, Eivor. Seize it.
Stand aside. My people need me.
I have given you everything you wanted. Everything you needed.
You gave me nothing. It was all me.
Yet I cleared your path. I guided your axe.
You were a fly buzzing in my ear.
How dare you deny me? Everything you believe in stirs before you. Yet you question all. You question the very gods. Fight me. Do not...
Your corpse hall is nothing but a dream.
Anything in this world. Do dreams not inspire? Do dreams not make us fear? Do they not push men to their greatest glories?
Then I am done with dreaming.
Eivor, stand.
Fight upon my command!
Take off your axe!
Sigurd, are you with me? Sigurd!
Ah, the Hanged One awakes. Feet upon the ground once more.
Eivor, be careful!
Basim, what is this?
Come closer, Eivor. Let me get a better look at you.
Leave him be, Basim.
For too long I stared at the sun. It blinded me to the truth. That it was you. It was you I wanted all along.
Did you track us here? Like a cowardly fox concealed in the brush?
You widowed my destiny, Wolfkist. You broke all my hopes.
He's mad, Eivor. Silence him.
Come, Eivor. Come save your crippled prince of dead ravens.
Are you hurt?
It is nothing. Go, kill that back route.
What I suffer.
What is it about?
My son. This is about my son.
You speak nonsense, Basil.
Forgiveness is impossible.
We shared so much in England. Oh, bless you.
Dig into the wellspring of your memory.
I do not wish to fight with you! What does battle serve? Let us speak!
I have waited countless ages for this moment. No more talk! I hunger for this kill.
You wanted?
I want you to suffer! More interesting. will drag Sigurd into the fray.
Coward! Face me!
Fight me here!
Oathbreaker, you die here.
This brings me no joy, Justice Bringer. You were always so kind, but you chose the wrong side.
I am your prize, Basim. Come.
You are indeed.
Hasn't been planning this treachery.
I dare not guess.
Gods, am I to be hounded by a parade of blood-minded traitors the whole of my life? There is no end to this.
You have something you want to say? Then say it.
I need some time to breathe. Let me sit a moment.
That man's anger, his rage. It had a familiar sting that I cannot place.
He was raving, Sigurd. Without sense or reason. Paid no mind.
I am not mad, Eivor. These things I see and feel, I know they are true.
I know, brother. Now more than ever. You always spoke true. We should cast our eyes towards home. It is a long journey, and I am not well.
Home. Eivor, on our journey here, I had much time to think. On the ecstasies and the agonies of our friendship. I am not the man I was. My time as the Jarl of our clan has run short. You must lead us now.
Do you mean this?
When Dag called you out and challenged you to a duel, you let him die with honor, in spite of his betrayal.
He did what he felt was right, and I honored that.
I recall our days in Oxenfordshire, our search for the Saga Stone. You disagreed with my orders, but you followed them. You questioned my methods, my aims. But you did not disobey. And when I passed judgment on Holger,
You let my sentence lie. Though I knew you disagreed, the look on your face said all. In all my days away, in my fog of confusion, you have shown great wisdom and strength and leadership. Where you go, Eivor, I will follow. Our clan is yours to lead.
Thank you, brother. I won't let you down.
You have a stormy look.
Years ago, before we left for England, I saw a vision. A vision that foretold a betrayal. That I would betray you. I refused to believe it. I would never do such a thing, I told myself. But in the years since, I have robbed you of your dreams. Of England, of Valhalla. If you feel I have wronged you, brother, I will make it right.
We cannot unweave our fates, Eivor. All is laid before us, from the day we are born. To be angry at this would be like wrestling the ocean. A pointless struggle.
We two racket ravens. What a saga we have inscribed together.
A tale for the ages.
Bex, I'm coming out.
Steady, Layla.
Were you watching my feed? What the hell was all that?
I think that was the solution to our problem.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Desmond.
Desmond? What about him?
He was just a bartender before he joined us. Not even a very good one. And that's when he learned his real purpose. He was like a... I don't know, like a singularity. You know? A vanishing point. All of human history seemed to converge on him.
In 2012, the sun threw off a mass coronal ejection so large, it should have wrecked all life on Earth.
I remember. I worked at Abstergo then.
It was Desmond who saved us. He knew how to stop it.
Abstergo claimed credit for that. Something about their satellite network.
That's bullshit. It was Desmond. He pulled the switch that saved the world.
But that switch is still on. Still generating a magnetic field. One that's growing stronger every day.
The temple Eivor found. That's where the field originates.
Exactly. And it's been running for 8 years. Getting stronger and stronger.
Doesn't matter. We have to fix it. Shut it down.
No. Slow it down. It's still protecting us.
All of this is starting to make sense. Everything...
You'll need the staff for this one. For protection. Otherwise...
Right. Of course.
Okay.
And I'll contact our ship. It can be in Boston Harbor by tomorrow night.
Thanks, Bex.